Balzack's.
After signing a deal with Bruce and Arlene in season 6, Deanna Olson from Balzack's Coffee Roasters didn't waste any time putting her partners to work.
Hey, who ordered the Atwood blend?
One coffee. I got that.
With her $360,000 investment, Deanna has expanded her fleet of European-style cafes to 8 locations. And her revenue has more than doubled.
Another dragon success. Cheers.